Whoa.
So why didn't I flinch?
No thanks, why?
Because the laws of science differ fundamentally from those of...